Most people think a camel's hump is full of water. This was so they could hydrate across the desert, right? Well, that's actually not true. You see, camels can drink up to 40 gallons of water, but that water is actually stored in their bloodstream. So if that's the case, then what is inside their humps? Well, it turns out it's actually a massive collection of fat. This fat serves as a powerhouse of energy, fueling camels across the harsh desert.